Hey guys. Hi, hi, hi. Welcome, guys. Hey, everybody. How's everybody doing? Happy Friday. Yay, we made it. Another week in quarantine. We'll give it a few more minutes, let people join in. If you're just joining, this is a 15, 16 minute shake off. So just kind of shaking off the day, just getting more energy throughout your body. It's more of a yoga, but it's going to be like a straight power yoga type. And we'll get moving pretty quickly, pretty fast, pretty effective. You'll only need, if you really want, blocks. Other than that, you can just use your body weight. You can use books. You can use whatever you have around the house, or you don't have to have anything at all, just a mat. Or even if you don't have a mat, no big deal. If you have the playlist ready, we'll get started. I'll push play together. I'll count you down, but we have about two more minutes. We'll let people join in, and then we'll get started. How's everybody doing? Everybody good? Yeah, as much as we can be. Well, the good thing for this is we don't need masks for this shake-off today. Yay. Hi, Alice. Hi, guys. Hi, Vanessa. Oh, it's so good to see you guys. All right, guys, we have about a minute. Just to remind you, this is Friday. We like to have fun on Fridays. So just let go, release, let everything out of your head go into your body. Just take it one minute at a time. Do whatever you need to do. Take breaks, take water, whatever you need to do. This will be a short and down and dirty type class, so we'll get moving pretty quickly. Hey guys. All right, so let's get to it. We'll get started. If you have your playlist up and you want to play it in your own home, well, let's go ahead and start the playlist. We are going to start in child's pose today. So your knees out wide, toes to touch behind you. Draw your third eye down to your mat. I'm going to start the playlist. Here we go in three, in two, and one. Start it now. Good. And we'll just meet in child's pose. So knees out wide, toes to touch. Draw your third eye down. Just give me some good breaths here. Inhaling through your nose, exhaling through your nose. Start to slow your breathing. Good, guys. Start to lift through your torso. Take your gaze up towards in between your hands. Fingertips are spread wide. Now lift your torso. Take it over here to your right side. Circle back, barrel roll all the way to your left side. Come back to your child. Keep your arms straight. Just circle around in circles. Exhale. Chest bring up the back body. on top of your knees. Inhale, reach your left leg out behind you. Hips and shoulders are square. Exhale, draw your knee up into your midline. Good, send it back out. One more here. Good, hold it here. Hold your midline. Take top around your arm. Just bring your knee in your midline. You're holding your crunch with your core. Yes, four, three, two, one. Draw your left knee down. Extend your right leg out behind hips. Shoulders square.
Inhale, left hand rises. Take your gaze up with it. hand on top of your triceps. Lift your feet, or one toe or the other. If you can do it without the block, do it without the block. Take your gaze slightly ahead. Round through your core as if you're in cat pose. Good, guys. One more breath. Good. Slowly come all the way down to Malasana. Now, just set your elbow down, maybe in a half boat. Align your ankles to your knees. Either place a block to the small of your back for support, or your hands outside your hips, or extend your arms for a deeper expression. Hold it here. Right toe taps down and up. Woo! Yes. Four, three, two, one. Switch it left side. Tap. Yes. Yes, Nikki. Four, three, two, one. Right to left. Woo! Yes. Belly button pulls in. It's bikini season. Over. Three, two, one. Extend your legs. Full boat pose. Option to place your hands here, or if you can, around your toes, your fingers, your toes. Lift your torso, your chest here, or away from your shoulders. Good, guys. Woo! Yes. Hold it here. Good. Sit out wide. Draw it down. Good. Inhale up. Exhale. Send it forward. Wide forward fold.
otherwise. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers, bring life back into your bodies. Inhale, completely fill up your lungs. Audible exhale, release. Let's do that one more time. Inhale, completely fill up. Audible exhale, release. And when you're ready, either roll into a fetal position on your right or left side, and then work your way back up to an easy seated pose where we start, or at the beginning of the class. Good, guys. Inhale, arms reach all the way above your head. Take all that good energy, bring it down into your heart center, your heart space, your fourth chakra. Inhale, your confidence. And then just exhale all your fears and doubts. Let it all go. Thank you guys for practicing with me for this short period of time. I cannot wait to see you guys again. Namaste. Mwah. Oh, hi, Amanda. Oh, you're welcome, Ashley. Hi, guys. So good to see you.